Level 1-12, this one's tricky. You gotta aim for the beam that's above the big birdcage, the one that I hit right there, and should cause enough damage to topple everything over. Cut it pretty close on points here. You gotta get 82,000, which is pretty much exactly what I got, so I barely made it. So that one's kinda tough.